This ship experience itself was new. We were out in the open sea for more than a month with about 30 other researchers. You could in fact compare it to the current lockdown sans COVID. Yeah. And your movement is restricted to the ship. You see the same people every day. And if you go out on the deck, you see the vast expanse of water around you, the same scene, same people. And there was no internet either at that time, which means no communication with the outside world other than a few bullet points of news that came in through the radio every day morning. And I think it was during this time that we heard about the 2003 Iraq war through these morning messages. And there was also a World Cup cricket going on that time. And we had to satisfy ourselves with two lines of match summary the next day. Yeah. But fortunately, there was a lot of open space on the ship deck that we used to play cricket ourselves. Yeah. But we had to stop when we lost all the balls to the sea. No, I'm joking. We were careful about that. That was a beautiful memory, those cruises. It was a new and challenging experience.